These are not things you publish. If you publish it, they will never, you never see it anything. 3 years of Buhari, everybody is dying, crying. Pressmen are crying, farmers are crying, workers are crying, politicians are crying, students are crying. 3 years, old. But the rate of poverty is very high. People are hungry. Nigeria will never change. So you should learn to gossip with your
they should learn to gossip with us because you chose to do that with us and we appreciate it.
I've written to the governor of Katsina, I said, I don't know why you have not replied. To give us land in Daura for the university. That's one. So the university in Daura. The next university will be my village. The university of transportation to me. Why are you laughing now? All of you are graduates of one another. There is a common saying that when we are small, charity begins where? Why would my own begin abroad? The president is not listening to anybody. He doesn't care. He can write anything he wants to write. The president doesn't care. Does he? He will read, he will laugh. He say, come on, see, they're abusing me here. In fact, there was one case of somebody in Indonesia, a trader, who couldn't sell his goods during Salah. And I was with the guy in the plane. And the man was busy abusing Buhari because of Buhari, nobody buying his. He said, come, I mean, what's my business with Indonesia? Goat seller. This country won't change, I swear.
Nothing can.
The only way this country can change is if everybody is killed.
Okay, how so?
This country is going nowhere, I swear. Nothing. You know, even if you divide the country to 10, it will still not change. No, I'm not joking you. When Magnus was my SSG, I told him, this country is hopeless, and helpless. So I stop it now. Coming from the governor, nobody, don't be saying that. When 2 months in Abuja, so okay, this country is hopeless and helpless. I say, why? You say, you're right. The only thing they do in Abuja is share money. They don't work.